United and Pepsi, two companies that have been in the news lately, and not for the better. Pepsi being one of them that probably really didn't, did not intend something to go awry. They had an advertisement campaign that backlashed. United, with the incident regarding how a passenger was removed from a plane. But now Adidas has decided to say, hold my beer, I gotta one-up you. Okay, so Adidas sent out an email to people, and apparently the subject of the email was, congrats, you survived the Boston Marathon. Wow, that's like a bad joke someone internally in the company came up with, and someone in marketing said, hey, that sounds like a great idea, let's use that. Except it wasn't a great idea. Very insensitive. But, like I said, I don't think it was intentional. I don't think it was with any malice. It's just someone really didn't think it out first before it went through. But what surprises me is that this goes through so many... I would think it goes through so many people before it actually gets submitted and put in an email. So a lot of people I thought would have seen this, but apparently not. Anyway, I just wanted to show that. Adidas had to say, hold my beer, didn't they? Have a good one, everyone.